Troy Carroll, Principal of Saint Creek Intermediate School. Welcome to our spring orchestra concert. Gosh, did they sound great? Let's give them a hand. As principal, I'm very proud of our orchestra and our young people here at Saint Creek. They work really, really hard, and I know it takes a lot of time, it takes a lot of dedication and discipline. So thank you, parents, for your support along the way. I'm sure you've heard some different sounds along through the year. Hopefully, of course, it's sounding a lot better than that. So, but let's give one more round of applause for our principal and thank you.
Thank you all for coming out tonight. Those first couple of pieces were some more classical things. Now that I'm going to get a little bit lighter, we're going to go into the Lion Sleeps Tonight, featuring our basses doing a beautiful rhythm. And then we have a piece by Katy Perry called Firework that we're doing. That was actually written for the Sixth Grade Orchestra here at Sand Creek by a friend of mine in Scienceville. She's an orchestra director there, so she wrote it specifically for us. And then we're going to feature our violas, viola quartet. I'll tell you a little bit more about that. So, ready for Lion Sleeps Tonight.
Thank you.
Before their last piece for you tonight, I would like to say thank you so much for the privilege of your children sharing.
They have been amazing to work with. They are wonderful students, both musically as well as just personally. Anytime I ask them to do anything, they're like, sure, I'll do it. So it's so nice, and they are such great people to work with. I want to thank you, parents, for giving me this privilege to work with them. Students, can you thank your parents? Again, thank you so much for letting me work with your children. And our last piece is Dragon Hunter.